Global T20 Canada Superstar League 2019 Platinum Co-Present Superstar League Season 1 powered by Global T20 Canada is the day 8. 5 matches lined up for the day. Checking mic. Superstar League Season 1 Platinum Co-Present powered by Global T20 Canada. Banda West at the Park, starting early at 3 p.m. The estimated time of 5 matches coming to an end is around 9 p.m. in the evening. It was a very chilly evening yesterday. Expecting the same to be today. Check, mic check, check, check. Superstar League powered by Global T20 Canada. Mic checking done. Thank you. Check, mic check, 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 check. Mic checking, mic test, Superstar League 2019, Superstar League, check, 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 Superstar League. Check, 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 Platinum Co-Present, Superstar League, Season 1, powered by Global T20 Canada, with Astro Park in Bandra West.
Check he check it.
Check, 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 mic check, 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 mic check. Yes, hello and welcome. Welcome to day 8 of the Platinum Corporation Superstar League powered by Global T20. And first match, Bombay Blasters versus Team Excellency. It's my pleasure to invite both the captains of Team Excellency and the Bombay Blasters for the coin toss. Yes, couples on this side. Yes, so Bombay Blasters and Team Excellency. Who will flip the coin? It'll be Excellency. So Bombay Blasters, we either have to call Superstar or Platinum Corp.
Superstar.
Superstar is the call and Platinum Corp it is. So Excellency have won the toss and you elect to?
Field.
That's the result here. Excellency have won the toss. They elect to field first. Yes, hello and welcome. Grand good afternoon. on day 7 of the Platinum Co Presents Superstar League Season 1 powered by Global T20 Canada. The Platinum Co Presents Superstar League powered by Global T20 Canada is Mumbai's newest and one-of-a-kind elite underarm turf cricket league. This league is a unique collaboration of sports, celebrities and entertainment conceptualized by Mr. Dino Moria, Mr. Surat Samath, Mr. Danish Hingora, Mr. Muhammad Ali and Mr. Sameer Khan. We go by the hashtag networking through cricket. We would like to thank our sponsors first. Title sponsor Platinum Corp, powered by sponsor Global T20 Canada, time partner Swallow Clock, automobile partner Isuzu JMD and Skoda JMD, fitness partner Reset, grooming partner Paul Michel, NGO partner I Love Mumbai, snack partner Epigamia, flavored water partner Ocean 18, beverage partner Raw Presserie, outdoor media partner Bright Outdoor Media, hospitality partner Sofitel Hotel, bubble tea partner Dr. Bubbles. Special thanks to Mr. Gaurang Vijay Parikh. Our associate sponsors, Ava Global, Radio Bar, Bar Stock Exchange, Naman Realty, Estella, Barrel Mansion. Our DJ partner, DJT, aka Tarun Makhijani. Internet partner, 7-Star Cable. Broadcast partner, TennisCricket.in. Online gaming partner, LifePools.com. Wardrobe partner, Chick Therapy by K. Therapy partner, Aquacentric Therapy. And the event managed by Star Connect Entertainment. We would also like to introduce all teams in the league, 9 teams, along with their team owners. Team 1 is Yuva Strikers, owned by Mr. Aditya Thakre, Mr. Siddesh Kadam, Mr. Vihang Sarnaik, and Mr. Ansh Jagwani. Team 2 is Ava Qulees, owned by Mr. Abhinav Shukla, Mr. Darshan Godawat, and Mr. Parth Pawar. Team 3 is Nivan Royals, owned by Mr. Nikhil Mansukhani. Team 4 is the Mumbai Game Changers, owned by Mr. Gautam Kalra, Mr. Akash Gambhir, Mr. Dhoof Dravar, Mr. Naranbir Nagpal, Mr. Karan Bakshi, and Mr. Himanshu Sharma. Team 5 is Bombay Blasters, owned by Mr. Pratik Jadhwani and Mr. Hitesh Rohera. Team 6 is Team Excellency, owned by Mr. Gurmeet Singh and Mr. Kapil Zaveri. These are two teams who will be playing the first match today. Team 7 is the Cutting Edge Striders, owned by Mr. Raj Khanwala and Mr. Naif Memon. Team 8 is Team B, owned by Mr. Parag Sanghvi and Mr. Hitesh Rohra. Team 9 is the Team Superstar, owned by the league owners Dino Moria, Surat Samath, Danish Hingora, Muhammad Ali and Sameer Khan. It's day 7, match 1. We are about to start in a few moments from now.
also world champions as a
Good afternoon and welcome. Welcome to day 8 of the Platinum Corporation Superstar League Season 1 powered by Global T20 Canada. We are coming down to the business end of the Superstar League. It's day 8, two more days to go. And we have five interesting matches lined up for the day. The first one, Bombay Blasters owned by Mr. Pratik Jadhawani and Mr. Hitesh Rohira versus Team Excellency owned by Mr. Gurmeet Singh and Kapil Jhaveri. The result at the coin toss was, it was Team Excellency who won the toss. And they elected to field first. So they are the ones who would like to chase the target set by the Bombay Blasters. As the rules of the SSL go, we'll have an all-female start. So the opening has to be done by the batswoman, and the bowler also will be a female bowler. Yes, once we get the green signal from the umpire, we'll be starting. The first over is not a power play, so no field restrictions. Over number 2 will be the mandatory bowling power play. There we go. Delivery 1 of day 8. Outside the off stump. Beat in the fielder. Reshma Rochlani on strike. That'll be a dot ball to start proceedings for day 8. Bowling round the wicket. Reshma on strike in the air. Kapil running for it. Gets it on the first bounce. Just a single. So off the mark are Team Blasters. And that's the first run on the board for the Bombay Blasters. That's the first Platinum Corp 6 for the day. Yes, Samantha Soni was the bowler. It's a bowling change. The first over will be completed by Kapil. It's 7 for no loss. 3 deliveries bowled. It's be a free hit. It's Rajya Sonthalia goes over the long on boundary. Platinum Corp 6. So two sixers in the first over. Scoreboard reads 14 now. 14 for no loss. Four deliveries going at a good healthy run rate of around 21. There you can see it's Excellency who won the toss, selected to field first. There goes Rajya Sonthalia over the long on fielder. And yes, a good attempt by the fielder. He judged it well. Just wasn't able to get hold of it. Just a single. Rajya will consider himself lucky. Couple to continue. Last delivery of the first over. It's a Rishma on strike. Good work by Kapil. Dot ball to end the first over. Team Bombay Blasters are 15 for no loss. Yes, the second over is going to be the mandatory bowling power play. So field restrictions to be imposed. The third line behind the umpire. Field restrictions to be imposed. Yes, so bowling Santosh Kirzat, the new bowler. Rajya Sonthalia on strike. Bowling round the wicket to Rajya. Goes on the leg side. And just not on the mark there. Just two runs declared. Looking disappointed. So two runs declared. Santosh Kirzat countering on the back foot. Rajya Sonthalia. And that's a Platinum Corp 4. So Rajya Sonthalia already reaching 19 of just 6 deliveries that he's faced. Definitely helping the run rate for the Bombay Blasters. Santosh Kirzat countering leg spinner off the back foot to the long off fielder. And yes, once again, the Excellency just not able to get hold of those catches. Yes, it's a review taken for the no ball. Yes, it's a review taken for the no ball. It's Rajya who feels that the ball did not clear the halfway line that has been drawn. That's the rules of underarm turf cricket. Different rules which have to be followed. Every bowler is to ensure that the arm length is proper. No sidearm deliveries allowed. And also the ball has to be pitched beyond the halfway line that has been marked on the pitch. It's good time to thank our sponsors. Our title sponsor Platinum Corp, powered by sponsor Global T20 Canada, time partner Swallow Clock, automobile partner Isuzu JMD and Skoda JMD, fitness partner Reset, grooming partner Paul Michelle, NGO partner I Love Mumbai, snack partner Epigamia, flavored water partner Ocean 18, beverage partner Raw Presserie, outdoor media partner Bright Outdoor Media. We'll come back to the sponsors later. There you can see on your screens. Wonderful work by our camera team. And yes, it just says that it was not a no ball. The ball pitched beyond the half line mark. Every team has two unsuccessful reviews. So one review is done. On the leg side, good work by the fielder at square leg. Going for the second run. Good running between the wickets by Rajya and Rishma. Getting two runs of that. So two runs adding to the scorecard. Definitely a no ball and a Platinum Corp 4. Good work by Rajya Sonthalia. Making the most of a poor delivery bowled by Santosh Kirzat. So five runs added to the board and another run. No wicket can be registered on this. So it's a free hit for Santosh. Off the back foot in the air over the long on fielder. Platinum Corp 6 for Rajya Sonthalia. Rajya in full form here without a doubt. 31 of just 10 deliveries. Scoreboard moving ahead with a run rate of 18. 34 for no loss. Just the last delivery of the second over to go. It's the bowling power play. Getting some advice. Santosh is conceded 19 runs already. A full toss. A thick outside edge. And not a no ball signaled. Yes, it's a review taken. Only two reviews per team. One review, they have lost it. And they're going for the second one at the Bombay Blasters. Yes, so we'll just continue to thank our sponsors who we left halfway. Hospitality partner Sofitel Hotel. Bubble Tea partner Dr. Bubbles. Special thanks to Mr. Gaurang Vijay Parikh. Our associate sponsors, Ava Global Radio Bar, Bar Stock Exchange, Naman Realty, Estella, Barrel Mansion. DJ partner DJT, also known as Tarun Makhijani. Internet partner 7-Star Cable. Broadcast partner TennisCricket.in. Online gaming partner LivePools.com. Wardrobe partner Chick Therapy by K. Skin partner RSB Wellness. Therapy partner Aquacentric Therapy. And the event managed by Star Connect Entertainment. We are still waiting for the decision from the third umpire. The second review taken in the second over by the Bombay Blasters. They've already lost one review, a no ball review. And the second review taken again for the no ball above the waist. Yes, we are checking the third umpire. If good work done by our camera team. We'll just be getting confirmation whether that was a no ball or not. Decision pending on your screen. Rajya Sonthalia was the man on strike. And Reshma Rochlani giving him company. Yes, you're waiting for confirmation that it's a fair delivery decision given by the third umpire. So that'll just be a dot ball to end over number two. So two reviews, two unsuccessful reviews per team allowed. And the Bombay Blasters have exhausted both of them. So no more reviews allowed for the Bombay Blasters. At the end of two overs, 34 for no loss. Sonu Vasan, the new bowler. It'll be Reshma Rochlani on strike. Outside the off stump, played on the leg side, straight to the fielder at square leg. And that'll just be a single. Good work by Reshma, getting Rajya on strike. That's exactly what the Bombay Blasters wanted. Rajya back on strike, batting on 31 of just 11 deliveries. Full toss over the long on fielder, Platinum Corp 6. Wonderful strike by Rajya. So 41 for no loss in the third over. So Nuwasan the bowler. Down the leg side, wide ball signaled. Going for a run out attempt. Good running between the wickets by Reshma and Rajya. So getting two runs, two extras, two wides. Sonu continuing to Reshma. Down the leg side, straight to the mid-wicket fielder. The ball is in play, so two runs. Good running between the wickets. Reshma has faced five deliveries. So it could, well might be her final delivery that she'll be facing. Outside the off stump, dot ball. Wonderful innings by Reshma. She scored four of six deliveries. And she has been declared by the skipper of Bombay Blasters, Vedant Malik, the new man in. One of the highest scorers of the Superstar League. He's known to clear the boundary at will. So Rajya Sonthalia and Vedant Malik, two powerful batsmen at strike. Team Excellency will have to be careful with their line and length. First ball and opening the face of the bat straight to the man at covers. Just a single, Vedant Malik just getting off the mark. Gets Rajya on strike, batting on 37 of just 12 deliveries. A wonderful innings by him so far. Full toss over the long off boundary. Platinum Corp 6 to end over number 3. 52 for no loss, the Bombay Blasters. Yes, it's 3 overs, 52 for no loss. Atul Kadam, the new bowler. Vedant Malik on strike. Bowling round the wicket, Atul Kadam. It's over number 4. The Global T20 Canada double trouble over. Number of runs scored gets doubled. Wicket loss will be minus 5. There goes Vedant. Over the long off boundary. Platinum Corp 6 to start the double trouble over. So 6 runs scored will be counted as 12. On the scorecard. So it's double trouble. Trouble for the batsman and the bowler. If a wicket lost, minus 5. Trouble for the batsman. Number of runs scored gets doubled. Trouble for the bowler. Sponsored by the Global T20 Canada. Atul Kadam the bowler. Taking responsibility of the all important double trouble over. You'll have to be careful. Two power hitters of the tennis ball, Vedant Malik and Rajya Sonthalia are. Vedant on strike. Atul continuing round the wicket. Will be aiming to bowl at the legs, not giving any room whatsoever. That's a dead no ball definitely. And Vedant Malik
powerful striking, Platinum Corp 6, and a no ball. So 14 runs will be counted for, and it'll be a no ball, so it's going to be a free hit for Vedant Malik. He doesn't need free hits. Anyways, he's master in clearing the A boards. Atul Kadam bowling round the wicket. There goes Vedant Malik over the long off boundary. Platinum Corp 6. So three back-to-back Platinum Corp 6ers from the bat of Vedant Malik will be counted as double. So 19 runs scored will be registered as 38 on the A board. So definitely is going to be an expensive over for Team Excellency. Atul Kadam will have to be careful. Vedant Malik on strike, batting on 19 of just 4 deliveries. Once again, bowling round the wicket is Atul Kadam. Off the back foot, over the long off fielder, another Platinum Corp 6. The team is asking for a no ball. The umpire signals it's a fair delivery. Bombay Blasters have exhausted their reviews. So 100 run mark cleared by the Bombay Blasters in just the fourth over. 3.3 overs, 102 on the board. There goes Vedant Malik on the offside. Straight to the fielder at the covers. Just a single. Gets Raja Sonthali on strike. Batting on 43 of just 13 deliveries. Atul Kadam the bowler. Bowling round the wicket. And that's a Platinum Corp 4. Wonderful striking by Raja. Yes, it's 3.5 overs, 112 on the board. Last delivery of the Global T20 Canada double trouble over. Atul Kadam bowling around the wicket. Has conceded 30 runs in the over. Raja makes room for himself. And a Platinum Corp 4 to end over number 4 is going to be 120 for no loss. Raja Sonthalia gets his half century in just 15 deliveries, 51 of 15. So 9 more runs and Raja will have to walk back. That's the rule of the SSL. 60 runs and the batsman will have to walk back as declared. He scored 51, 2 strikes from Raja and he'll have to walk back. Gets Vedant Malik on strike. 4 overs, 120, exactly at the half stage mark of the innings for the Bombay Blasters. Kiran, the new bowler. Vedant off the back foot, over the long off boundary. Platinum Corp 6 to start the proceedings for number 5. Yes, Vedant Malik on strike. 32 of just 7 deliveries. Off the back foot, straight over the bowler's head. Another Platinum Corp 6. So the current run rate is a whooping 30.4. Looking well comfortable to cross the 200 run mark. There goes Vedant Malik over the long on boundary. Platinum Corp 6. Yes, Vedant Malik on strike. 3 deliveries and 3 Platinum Corp 6ers. Kiran will have to be careful. Bowling over the wicket. There goes Vedant. Unfortunately, it hit the overhead wires. It was again going over the fence, but hit the overhead wires. Will be signaled as a dead ball. Will be signaled as a dead ball. So Kiran will have to reload. What a shot again. Straight over the long off fielder. Platinum Corp 6 and 50 on the board for Vedant Malik. 50 of just 10 deliveries. What an innings. 8 maximums. No fours, no singles, just a single. And batting on 50 of just 10 deliveries. Off the back foot, over the long on boundary. Platinum Corp 6, 5 deliveries and 5 sixers. Vedant batting on 56. He clears the boundary and he'll have to walk back. 56 of just 11 deliveries, 4.5 overs. Bombay Blasters 150. Can he get six sixers in the air? Yes, it's six sixers in the over. Vedant Malik will have to walk back. He scored 62 of 12 deliveries. Bombay Blasters 5 overs, 156 for no loss. What a wonderful inning by Vedant Malik. He came at number 3, 62 of just 12 deliveries. That's a sensational knock by Vedant Malik. Mannu, the new bowler. And it's going to be Rajya Sonthalia on strike, batting on 51. No ball signaled, and Platinum Corp 6 to end, to start over number 6. A Platinum Corp 6 for Rajya. Yes, Mannu will have to be careful with the no ball. Several rules in underarm cricket. Yes, it's a review taken by Mannu. A review of overstepping or not overstepping. So, yes, the third umpire. Every team has two unsuccessful reviews. Bombay Blasters have exhausted both of them. Excellency have taken the first of the innings. It's over number 6, 150 on the board for the Bombay Blasters. Vedant Malik and Rajya Sonthalia have contributed immensely in the run rate being sky high for the Bombay Blasters. It's a decision pending. We'll get the right decision. Some brilliant camera work. It's a no ball signal by the on-field umpire. So the on-field decision is a no ball. We need perfect work from the cameraman. Only if it's conclusive evidence with the decision be changed. And yes, it's a no ball signaled. So on-field decision stands. It's going to be a free hit for Rajya. Yes, it's a no ball. So it's a free hit. Rajya Sonthalia on strike. Yes, one review done, one unsuccessful review done, and that's over the net. So it's going to be a wicket. Rajya Sonthalia. So it's gone over the nets. So because it's a wicket, so it won't be a run counted. It was a free hit. So no runs to be counted for. So it'll be like a waste of the free hit. Rajya Sonthalia won't be happy with that. Rajya on strike. Batting on 57. Straight to the long off fielder. It's an RSB wellness catch. So Rajya, 18 deliveries, 57 runs. So brilliant innings. The first wicket down. 163 for the loss of one wicket. Next man coming in, Tanuj Virwani. On strike. First delivery in the air, Platinum Corp 6 for Tanuj. Tanuj Virwani also would love to be called as Vayu Raghavan. Vayu never enters the ground from the dugout. But Tanuj enters the ground from the dugout. And the first delivery, Platinum Corp 6. Cummings down the track. And another Platinum Corp 6. Back-to-back sixers for Tanuj. .175 on the board. 5.4 overs. Mannu the bowler bowling round the wicket to Tanuj. Tanuj will be looking to clear the fence once again. Comes down the track. Just not getting the more requested part of the bat and outside edge. Good work by the fielder. That'll just be a single. Gets Siddhant Oberoi on strike. He'll be facing the first delivery of his innings. Mannu the bowler. Siddhant comes down the track. Nice stroke over the long on fielder. Sixer to end over number 6. 182 for one. Yes, over number 7 will be the batting power play. over number 3 to 7 can be chosen as the batting power play. If not taken, over number 7 by default becomes the power play, so field restrictions will be imposed. It's 6 overs, 182, a run rate of 30.3. Tanuj back on strike. He scored 13 of just 3 deliveries. Tanuj played a match yesterday and scored again. Was on form, on song. Platinum Cop Sixers coming from the bat of Tanuj last night and is continuing his form today. Mangesh Nalavadi, the new bowler. Mangesh will be bowling round the wicket, aiming at the legs of Tanuj. Full toss, way over the waist height for Tanuj. A thick edge and that'll just be a single. It'll be a free hit for Siddhant. He scored 6 of just 1 delivery that he's faced. Mangesh the bowler. Bowling round the wicket, Siddhant the man on strike. Free hit off the back foot over the long on fielder, Platinum Cop 6. .190 on the board, 6.1 overs. So comfortably going over the 200 run mark, another Platinum Cop 6 over the long on boundary. So good striking there by the Bombay Blasters. Off the back foot, a good length delivery there. Ground stroke straight to the fielder at long on. That'll just be a single. Very rare in the innings today. Singles, all that we have seen are the Platinum Cop Sixers. Tanuj back on strike. Full toss in the air. Has he got enough connection on that? Yes, a Platinum Cop Six. So Tanuj moves on to 20 of just 5 deliveries. 200 up for the Bombay Blasters in just the 7th over. So wonderful striking by the Bombay Blasters. Off the back foot, straight to the fielder at long on. It's an RSB wellness catch and Tanuj will have to walk back. A quick findings of 20 of 6 deliveries. .203 for 2 are the Bombay Blasters, 6.5 overs. Rahul Agarwal, the new man in, to face the last delivery of over number 7. Mangesh bowling round the wicket to Rahul. Full toss in the air. Platinum Cop 6 to end over number 7. 209 for 2. Yes, it's 209 for 2 and we can hear shouts from the dugout that they need 240 on the board. That's a good 30 runs in this over. Off the back foot, Siddhant Oberoi, Platinum Cop 6. Kapil Javeri, the bowler, powered by sponsor Global T20 Canada and the owner. Global T20 Canada is the bowler, Kapil Javeri. Again, over the long on fielder, Platinum Cop 6, back-to-back sixers from the back of Siddhant Oberoi. Current run rate of 30.14. Kapil continuing over the wicket, Siddhant on strike. Comes down the track and over the long on fielder, Platinum Cop 6. Yes, Siddhant Oberoi has been striking it very well. And as the rules go of the Superstar League, the last 3 deliveries also to be bowled by a woman bowler. So Samantha Soni will be finishing her spell. She's bowled 3 deliveries, given away 7 runs. Siddhant on strike, over the long one boundary, Platinum Cop 6. Four deliveries of over number 8 and all 4 have cleared the fence. Samantha continuing round the wicket to Siddhant, batting on 43 of just 8 deliveries. Flighted delivery comes down the track, Siddhant, unfortunate for him. It hit the overhead wires. is going to be signaled as a dead ball. It was directed to go over the fence. Just unfortunate on that occasion was Siddhant. On strike is Siddhant. Samantha countering around the wicket. Comes down the track in the air and that's over the fence. So it's going to be a wicket. It's a wicket for Samantha. And that's how the rules of the underarm cricket are. Can be harsh at time on the batsman. But that's how the rules are. Siddhant Oberoi, a powerful strike. But it's a wicket. So Siddhant will have to walk back. And Samantha gets a wicket. Mihir Desai, the new man in. He'll be facing the last delivery of the innings. Samantha, the bowler. It's 233 for three. Flighted delivery off the back foot. Not able to make proper connection. Straight to the fielder at mid wicket. Good work by Samantha Soni. Just giving away 7 runs to end the over at the end of 8 overs. It's Bombay Blasters, 234 for the loss of 3 wickets. A powerful strike rate, 41 extras. There you can see Raja Sonthalia, 57. Vedant Malik, 62. Siddhant Oberoi, 43 at the end of 8 overs. Bombay Blasters are 234 for the loss of 3 wickets. Yes, 8 overs, 234 for 3. We'll see you back after a little break.
Let's play.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. And we are back with the second innings. Good afternoon.
Yes, sir. Good afternoon. It's time for match number 2 of day 8. UR Strikers versus the Cutting Edge Striders. And for the coin toss, who will flip the coin? It'll be UR Strikers. Okay. So just show the coin. It's Superstar on one side, Platinum Cop on the other. Raj, you will have the call. Yes.
Superstar.
Superstar is the call, and Superstar it is. So Raj, you have won the toss and you elect to?
We'll bowl.
That's the result here. Cutting Edge Fighters have won the toss. They have decided to field first.
Great effort by the players. And that is Mihir bowling to Naval Kohli. Naval batting on 7 runs of just 2 deliveries. And that's an amazing RSB Wellness catch. Mihir taking the wicket of Naval Kohli. The new batsman on the crease is Atul Kadam. And Atul Kadam gets off the mark. And it's the end of the first over of the 8th day of the second innings of the match. Excellency is on 11 runs with the loss of 1 wicket. Players having a chit-chat with the umpires.
It's at the end of the first over. Excellency are 11 for 1. They'll have to increase their strike rate. They need 224 of 42 deliveries. So that's a huge demand from the batsman of Team Excellency. They're 11 for 1. In the meantime, we had the coin toss of match number 2. Yuva Strikers was the Cutting Edge Striders. Cutting Edge Striders skipper Raj Khandwala won the toss and he decided to field first. He'll be starting the match after this match is done at around 4:15 in the afternoon. Raj, the bowler, had a wonderful knock with the bat in hand. With the ball in hand now. Bowling the second over, 12 for 1, the scorecard reads. They need 223 of just 42 deliveries. Our Team Excellency, Atul Kadam, the man on strike. Rajya bowling around the wicket. Yes, it's a fast ball call by the umpire. So the batsman has a choice to decide whether it's a dot ball or a dead ball. Yes, so it's pretty obvious that the choice will be it's a dead ball. So Atul Kadam on strike, he'll be continuing batting. On the leg side, straight to the fielder, just a single. Rajya continuing around the wicket. 222 more runs required of just 41 deliveries. It's a huge ask from Excellency. Samantha Soni on strike, straight to the fielder at mid wicket. Good work by Rajya. That'll be a dot ball. Required on it is climbing high. It's 33 now. Good delivery by Rajya, ensuring that no runs are scored. Samantha has faced 4 deliveries. Required run rate climbing after every delivery. It's 34 now. And yes, Samantha Soni will have to walk back. Small misunderstanding between Atul and Samantha. Atul had to send Samantha back, but it was a direct hit. And it's the second wicket down of Team Excellency. It's 13 for 2, 1.4 overs. Yes, Rajya continuing around the wicket. Mangesh Nalawade and the new man in outside the off stump, trying to go for the late cut. Not making connection with the bat. There'll be a dot ball. 13 for 2. Down the leg side, no ball signaled. So that's going to be 2 extras for Excellency. And a free hit to come. So good chance for Atul Kadam to free his arms. It's a free hit, so there are not a lot of field changes allowed. So Atul Kadam continuing on strike. Outside the off stump goes Rajya. White ball signaled. Short ball goes on the offside. Good catch taken. However, it's a free hit. So it cannot be a bowler's wicket. It's a dot ball. It's a single, excuse me, to end over number two. Excellency, 17 for the loss of two wickets. The required run rate has climbed above 36. Not achievable in cricket. However, in underarm cricket, the Superstar League, over number four is the double trouble over. So the number of runs scored gets doubled. So there still is a chance for Excellency. They'll have to clear the fence on every occasion now. Literally, they have to score 4 to 5 sixers every over. Not impossible. We have seen it happening in the Superstar League. But it's definitely going to be a Herculean task. 2 overs, 17 for 2. Siddhant, the new bowler. Full toss on the offside. Fielders running under it. And it's a brilliant RSB Wellness catch taken. Atul Kadam will have to walk back. Third wicket of Team Excellency. Yes, so Excellency under some pressure here now. Good catch by Anshan Choksi there. Siddhant Sonthalia continuing around the wicket. New man in, straight over the bowler's head. Platinum Corp 6. Yes, Siddhant continuing around the wicket. Mangesh Nalavade on strike. Low full toss. Difficult to hit on those such deliveries. A wonderful attempt by the fielder there. They'll just have to be careful with the A-boards. It's a dead ball signaled. It hit the overhead wires. It's just a small advice to the fielders at the boundary line to be careful of the A-boards. They can create a massive impact if you land on them in the wrong position. So just be careful in the heat of the moment. It's an appeal for a run out and it's a no ball. So it can be a team wicket. We're waiting for the signal from the umpire. And it seems like it's a wicket. Yes, it is out signaled. It was a no ball. And Mannu, without facing a delivery, he has to walk back because it's a run out. Brilliant work by the Bombay Blasters in the field. So they are in form, the Bombay Blasters. A massive target of 234 runs. And Excellency are struggling at 17 for 3. Required run rate 37. Siddhant continuing around the wicket. Off the back foot goes Mangesh. Good work there at the covers fielder. Just be a single. Good work by Rishma. Just a single gets Mangesh back on strike. Goes over the long on fielder straight to Vedant Malik. Good work in the field by him. Wonderful fielder. Just a single. 26 for 4. Ganesh Sawant, the man on strike. Nine runs needed from just 32 deliveries. Off the back foot goes Ganesh. And the ball is in play, so they'll have to keep running. Chance for a run out. Wonderful wicket keeping by Rahul. He collected it well, flicking the bails along with the stumps. And yes, not out singled by the umpire, so it's going to be 2 runs added to the scorecard of Excellency. Scoreboard moves on, 28 for 4. Siddhant bowling to Ganesh, bowling around the wicket. There's always a strategy in underarm cricket to bowl around the wicket, ensuring that they don't give any kind of room to the batsman. Good delivery on that occasion, hitting the legs perhaps. And yes, waiting for umpire signal, dead ball signaled. It's a dead ball signal. 28 for 4. Yes, that's the end of over number 3. 28 for 4, our Team Excellency. Time for number 4, which is the Global T20 Canada Double Trouble Over. I haven't seen Vayu Raghavan bowl. We definitely see Tanuj Birwani bowling. Down to the fielder, Vedant Malik at the long on boundary. The most brilliant fielders stationed at the long on boundary. Just a single. Tanuj bowling. A very different bowling action. Straight to Vedant Malik on an odd bounce. Wonderful work by Vedant. Just a single. So Tanuj doing good work in the double trouble over. It's an action that we don't generally see in underarm cricket. He's making a lot of effort in bowling those deliveries. There you see in the air. That's a thick outside edge. Four fielders converging. Eventually a call taken. RSB wellness catch. Tanuj gets a wicket. Wicket number 5. 3.3 overs. 32 for 5. Excellency. It's going to be minus 5 as well. Excuse me, I forgot on that. It's the double trouble over. So it's going to be minus 5. So it's trouble for the batting side. Tanuj continuing. Wonderful bowling by him so far. Ganesh Sawant, the man on strike. A sharp turn. Wonderful attempt in the field at the extra covers there. Wonderful attempt. Yes, we'll have a look at the replay once again. Wonderful attempt. That shows the spirit in which these players are playing, giving their best. Just a single. Wonderful work by Tanuj in the all-important power double trouble over. Straight to the fielder at mid-wicket. Just a single. No ball. So a free hit signaled. And there she goes, and that's a platinum cop 6. Yes, if the ball goes out of the playing area, it'll be signaled as a no ball, it'll be signaled as a wicket. But not on that occasion. 6 more for Ganesh Sawant. On the offside, that'll just be a single. Yes, wonderful work by Tanuj Birwani. 4 overs, 47 for 5, giving just 12 runs of the double trouble over. 4 overs, 47 for 5. The required run rate is a good 47. Ganesh Sawant, the man on strike. Sharan Prem, the new bowler. Bowling round the wicket, going for a big heave. Ganesh not making connection. That'll be a dot ball. Still need 188 from 23 deliveries. Straight over the bowler's head. Platinum Corp 6 for Excellency. ...53 for 5. 4.2 over. Sharan Prem continuing. Round the wicket. There goes Ganesh Sawant off the back foot, straight to the fielder at long on. Brilliant work by Vedant. That'll just be a single. On the leg side, wonderful work by the fielder at mid-wicket. And that's wicket number 6. Kapil will have to walk back. Unfortunate run out. It's 54 for the loss of 6 wickets by that. So Bombay Blasters definitely dominating this match. Required run rate 54. Again, Vedant Malik in the thick of actions there. Wonderful work by him. Wonderful collected, wonderful throw. Just a single. Sonu Vasan, the new man in, on strike. Sharan Prem, the bowler. In the air, a thick edge. Good attempt by Siddhant Sonthalia. Just a single to end over number 5. 56 for 6 at Team Excellency. Vedant Malik, the new bowler, was the star of the match for the Bombay Blasters with a bat in hand. A quick fire 60 of just 10 deliveries. Yes, it's over number 6 has been chosen as the batting power play by Excellency. Over number 3 to over number 7 is when the batting team can choose the power play. So the 6th over has been opted for as the batting power play. Field restrictions to be imposed. Sonu Vasan, the batsman. Vedant Malik, takes responsibility of the batting power play over, bowling round the wicket to Sonu. In the air, the ball has a thick spin on it, took the outside edge. That'll just be a single. Required run rate way over 60 now, so it's going to be difficult for Excellency to register a victory here. They can still continue batting and ensure that they don't lose all their wickets in the 8 overs. Can be a moral victory. There goes Ganesh Sawant over the bowler's head, Platinum Corp 6. So there are always these contests within a contest. So you're winning the contest is not possible for Excellency. All they can do is ensure that they don't get all out at the end of 8 overs, and that can be a small victory within a contest. Outside the off stump, a white ball signaled. Six. Vedant Malik continuing round the wicket to Vedant Malik on strike. Excuse me, Ganesh Sawant on strike. Vedant Malik, the bowler. Down the leg side, white ball signaled. Two back-to-back white balls from Vedant. Down the leg side, a thick inside edge. Does not travel the distance. That'll be a dot ball. Required rate is 68. Just not achievable in any form of cricket. Dot ball. Wonderful work by Vedant. The smart cricketer he is indeed. Wonderful work with the bat in hand. Brilliant work in the field. Wonderful work with the bowling. Overall performance in the air. And yes, the ball has a sharp turn when it takes the outside edge. So that'll just be a single. Yes, it's one run declare. It went out of the playing area. So it's a run declare. Still good work by Vedant. Just given away 10 runs in the 5 deliveries that he's bowled. 66 for 6 so far. Last delivery of over number 6. Yorker length delivery. A wonderful delivery to end at the 6th over. Or is it? We're waiting for confirmation. Yes, at the end of 6 overs, Excellency are 66 for 6. Okay, so it was a dead ball signaled, so it'll be another delivery because the ball had went out of the playing area, so it was a run declare. The strike had to be kept. There goes Ganesh Sawant, makes the most of the chance that he's got. Platinum Corp 6 to end over number 6, 72 for 6. Siddhant, the new bowler, bowling round the wicket. Sonu batting on 2 of as many deliveries he's faced, and Ganesh batting on 33. Straight delivery and straight to the fielder. An RSB wellness catch taken. Siddhant Oberoi was the bowler. Sonu Vasan will have to walk back. Wicket number 7. Kiran, the new man in. A thick edge, wonderful running between the wickets. Always important to have match awareness. But singles are not going to give them a victory. Another 10 deliveries remaining of the innings for Excellency. Can be a moral victory of not losing 10 wickets outside the off stump. White ball. 73 for 7. Ganesh Sawant batting on 33. There he goes on the leg side and... it's an RSB wellness catch taken by Tanuj Birwani. Wonderful fielder, wonderful batsman, wonderful actor as well. And he's held on to it. Wicket number 8. 74 for 8. Down the leg side, Santosh Kirza, the new man, gets off the mark of the first delivery. Just a single. outside the off stump, going for a run. Brilliant running between the wickets. Again, as I keep on saying, the match awareness extremely essential. Going for an overthrow. Yes, good work by Kiran and Santosh. Two runs taken. 78 for 8 now. Required run rate above 100 runs. On the leg side, straight to the fielder at long on, Tanuj Virwani fields it. And chance for a run out. Tanuj just took that very easily. And Santosh had an eye on him. So quick two runs taken. 80 on the scoreboard. Last delivery of the seventh over. Goes at the long on fielder. And a platinum cop at an RSB wellness catch taken by Vedant Malik. 80 for 9 at the end of 7 overs. And yes, that's it. That's a victory for the Bombay Blasters. 80, the final score of... yes, it's... Bombay Blasters eventually won it by 154 runs. Quite.